Hello and welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to show how to make homemade tandoori masala, which will add magic to your tandoori items. Also, as it is homemade, it is far more hygienic than the packeted ones, as it is free of artificial colors and preservatives. So let's get started. First, take a medium-sized bowl and into it I'll be adding now 2 tablespoons of garlic powder, 2 tablespoons of onion powder, 1.5 tablespoon of ginger powder, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon of jeera or cumin powder, 1.5 tablespoon of garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 tablespoon of hot red chili powder, 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi powder, 1 tablespoon of salt. And now mix everything together. And the next step is to transfer the mixed spices to a mixer grinder and grind to a smooth powder. So as you can see, my homemade tandoori masala is ready. And now I will transfer the tandoori masala to a bowl. Since I have not added any artificial red color, the reddish hue or color is slightly less but is far better than the packeted ones. You can easily preserve this tandoori masala in an airtight container for 2 to 3 months, but do keep in the fridge as it has no preservatives. So now you can enjoy your favorite tandoori items with this homemade masala at the comfort of your home. So friends, do try this homemade tandoori masala recipe, which is free of artificial color and preservative. And if you like my today's video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Also check out the links of my other recipes in the description section of this video. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.